Hello, welcome back to Glass Falls, and today we are standing at Hell's Half Acre. Now, here is a lava flow.
Well,
it is, like, we're near a range of volcanoes, and the lava that flowed out of the volcanoes cooled to this basalt rock, and the Hawaiians have a name for this type of lava flow. It is called pahoehoe, which means something coils.
Ropey
coils. And it has, and the native plant to this desert-like place is called sagebrush. And if you rub your hand on it and smell, it has an interesting lavendery scent to it. And that is all for today. Thank you.